Hi guys, it's Emily. So I'm here just to really quickly draw for the giveaway that I mentioned yesterday in my the first video of the day. I do apologize for kind of bombarding you with lots of videos yesterday. Anyway, this was a giveaway for two of my new digital kits that I have available in my Etsy shop. So there will be one winner. And I did say that you needed to use the words Coney Island in your comment in order to be entered. And you also need to be a subscriber. So I will be checking that as well. So I have the URL in there, and let's go ahead and get the YouTube comments. There were 15, so that's cool. All right. And let's go ahead and start. Good luck, everybody. All right, the winner is Robin Jemriska. And I apologize, I'm probably saying that wrong. So Robin said, that's cool. I didn't know there was a Coney Island in Cincinnati. So yay, Robin, I'm so excited for you. I hope that you are excited to get my two of my digitals. So what I have done is I've created a coupon code that I will give to you so that you can go to my shop, pick out which two digitals you would like, because they're priced at $3 a piece, and the coupon code is for $6 off a minimum $6 purchase. So you can go in, you can, you know, just add the two that you want to your cart, and then you'll see a spot that says add discount code, I believe it says, when you're in your cart. And you can enter the coupon code that I will give you, and then you won't have to pay. So I just thought that was maybe an easier way of doing it than trying to transfer files. That way you can also let me know if everything works out okay on, you know, when you actually purchase them and, you know, download them. So that being said, Robin, if you will please email me at my email address, which I will put in the description box below, I will email back a link to with the coupon code attached to it. So it will, I think it will automatically actually add it to the cart, but I'll also type in just the name of the code in case it doesn't, so that you can add it. And if you have any troubles at all, just email me back, and or you can send me a message on Etsy as well and let me know, and I will try to fix it for you. All right, congratulations, Robin. Thank you so much to everyone who entered. And yeah, the digitals are live and available in my shop. So if you weren't Robin and you'd like to go and check them out, you can go and do that. I'll put that link in the description box as well. All right, everybody, have a fantastic day, and I will see you soon. Take care. Bye.